And now we're in Talcott, West Virginia. This is supposedly where the story of John Henry got started. A railroad tunnel up here that the legend goes was the one he competed against the machine and won and died. That's the legend goes this is where all that was. Kind of see the tunnel up here. We'll get a little closer. There's a statue up there to him too. Back in the 1800s, maybe the 1880s. The story goes he competed and won against the machine to dig the tunnel out. And now they say that he haunts this tunnel too. Let's see what's right here. John Henry burial site. Tribute to a working man. From the Ballad of John Henry. Some guy who was a champion wrestler at Big Bend Tunnel, which is what this tunnel is. He's buried about 1,000 feet east of the tunnel. About 10 or 12 feet on the south side of the original tracks. Let's go over here right at the tunnel. I'm not sure what this building is. West Virginia Ginseng. Let's see what this says. Big Bend Engineer Building. It was used in the 30s. Creek's up from all the rain. I see that statue right up there by the tunnel. Some kind of little stage picnic area sort of deal. Oh, that one tunnel is a newer tunnel, I guess. I see the original tunnel there now. There's no tracks coming through it. I guess the tracks were right here to start with years ago. Let's see what this is. Tunnel construction. All right, let's get right up here. Danny Glover played John Henry. That's the tunnel that is used now, and back behind is the original tunnel. Statue was erected in 1972. It wasn't here originally. People have vandalized it over the years, and I think it was moved here, which seems like the perfect spot for it anyway. You can see some holes in it. I think it's been shot up. It's been ripped down and dragged down the highway too. Let's go over here by the tunnel. Danger of falling rocks. Maybe we'll be all right. If you believe the stories, his ghost still haunts the tunnel. Oh, it's nasty now, filled with water. I think they had a lot of trouble after they built it. But the rocks falling in, and they came back in, relined it with brick, and supposedly the bricklayers could hear John Henry in the tunnel, and several of them saw his ghost, according to the stories. Great Bend Tunnel. Originally, I think it was the Big Bend Tunnel, and then after they finished the other one next door, they changed this one to the Great Bend Tunnel. That's it. Tunnel John Henry dug out and died. We'll hit the road and head somewhere else in West Virginia.